Did you know for Titanic? When Kate Winslet found out that she was going to be naked in front of Leonardo DiCaprio in Titanic, she knew that she had to break the ice with her co-star, so, when they first met, Winslet flashed him. This instantly broke the tension and allowed the two actors to feel more comfortable around each other during their intimate scenes.